understand? So when you read, for instance, Mark chapter 2, verse 22, you will see that kind of statement Jesus made. No man puts new wine in old wine skin. Praise the Lord. So it was a new kind of wine. New. And even before that, many, many years before that, one of when Job's friends were talking, criticizing him, one young man who was sitting there, his name was Elihu. Elihu got up and said, all of you, I listened to you. I thought you were old. You were wise. You could speak. But I've realized that not days that speak and not years. Now, there is an inspiration of the Holy Ghost upon me. When you read Job 32, verse 8, he said, there's an inspiration on my life, and I feel like speaking. And when he started to speak in the verse 19, he said, that it looks like there is a wine bubbling out of my belly. Wine! That's the Holy Ghost. It's wine. New wine. How many of you want new wine? You have been depressed for too long. Receive new wine. New wine brings excitement. New wine brings joy. New wine is a release. May you be refreshed by the new wine. Oh, the Basata Rabakataya. I hear that in this church there will be a release of the new wine. I pray. If there is any prayer, I'm praying for it. I pray that there will be a release of the new wine.
Amen.
So that everybody that comes here will be so refreshed.
Amen.
Oh, why fine. People will be wondering, what kind of church is that? They go, even when they squeeze their faces and go and come, you see that they are joyous. They are refreshed. That's why some church called their name New Wine Church. Yeah. That's the Holy Ghost. May the new wine flow and fill you. May people be slain in this church and laugh. May there be laughter in this church. I went to one place and we laid hands on somebody. The person fell down, bruh. They had to carry her in a taxi to the house. It was the following morning she got up. That's a new wine. Mr. Brenda, do you like that kind of new wine? May God release it upon you. I say, may God release it upon you. And to Fred, take some in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Hey, Joe, you there? You receive new wine.
Amen.
You know, I know you people. You don't think I know you. Yeah. Hey, Abasa, may new wine fall upon your life. May new wine fall upon your life. May God release His new wine upon our life.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
How many of you like just new wine? You like it? Okay. How many of you would like both new wine and fresh fire? Okay, how many of you, you like rain, but you like you. If your feet cannot carry you, we'll come and pray for you. Your feet will carry you. You stand. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
We are all going to pray these four things into our lives. Ruth, are you there? God bless you. We are all going to pray these four things into our life. We are going to pray number one. That Lord, let the Holy Ghost wind begin to blow in my life. Let it blow parties. Let it blow diseases. Let it blow and come poverty, disadvantages,